The ugliest Alfa that ever existed.
The only thing it's missing is a 5-inch lift and some 22s.
Look at this.
It does have a lift.